feminism is not a one-size-fits-all thing. It's not one set of opinions that all women share, you know. I think that a lot of people think that they're doing a feminist thing, but in reality, they're not. They're leaving aside the women who want to express their feminine side. Personally, I'm someone who really loves to express my feminine side. Like, I love having long hair, makeup on. It makes me feel pretty. I like to wear dresses. I like these things, but that doesn't mean that I don't respect someone who chooses to do things differently. And second of all, it doesn't make me less capable than a man or a woman that does not express that. Like, why do I have, in order to prove to somebody that I'm a professional individual or that I'm smart, why do I have to give up something that is very much who I am in order to prove something to somebody? That completely goes against my beliefs. But at the same time, in our society, we are forced to do that. Like, I'm constantly forced to do that. I can never go to an interview wearing an off-shoulder and red lipstick, even though that I know that maybe if I wore that, I would be even better at my job, even if I'm much more on the numerical side, because at least I'll be who I am, I'll be expressing myself, and that expression will make me happier and in turn will allow me to, you know, give more and contribute more. I think that the main frustration that I have regarding sexuality, it's a bit weird, but it's regarding the whole menstrual cycle and period. I think that this is one subject that really, really touches me very deeply because my mom is a twin, actually, and I was told by a doctor that sometimes I have two eggs instead of one per month. And for me, it hurts so much. Like, it's not something that I invent, whereas I feel like a lot of women don't take it seriously because they don't necessarily feel the same. But in my case, I get extremely bloated in the sense that, you know, my stomach, I cannot fit in my own shirts. And it's just been happening for the past 5 years, and I always thought, oh, maybe I ate something or maybe something. But I'm 100% sure that it's the stage where I'm at in my menstrual cycle that's causing this bloating or this uncomfort or this depression in my mind or this moody thing that I have. And my frustration is that nobody takes it seriously, and sometimes women even more than men.